Hello viewers, welcome to Fresh Squad 4. It's your homeboy, Skateboy Q. And I have a special guest in the house. His name is Josh Afuzi, an artist. He's a rapper, actually. He's good. Listen to him. Afuzi, what's up, man?
I'm good, man.
Yeah, please, I'd like to ask you a few basic questions about art.
Okay.
Yeah, who's your favorite artist?
Man, for me right now, like, I have a lot on my mind, but I pick and I prefer Michelangelo, actually.
Angelo, okay, why not Leonardo, why not Pablo?
He's just good different, too. Man, he's abstract, like, he's out of the way.
Okay, not bad. So, what do you like about him?
This picture actually defines a lot of things, like, you can get many definitions out of one picture. Yeah, and that's great.
Okay, let's see. So, what do you know about him, Michelangelo himself, what do you know about him? Like, work.
I've actually heard and read about him, and he's worked with great people, popes, and also kings. So I think when he's blessed, he's good. He's good and he's okay.
Okay, so among Michelangelo's piece, which is your favorite? Which among the works?
The one at the ceiling at St. Peter's Church in Vatican City. I think like that's the best, like that's just outside the picture.
What's so crazy about the picture, the painting itself?
Man, if you look at it, you can see many things. You can see Jesus, other things. You can see the Last Supper and many other things. Like, you just have to look at it well, stand, think, and you see a lot of things.
Okay. Yeah. It was nice having you around. Thank you, Fresh Squad 4, the homeboy, Skateboy Q, and Mr. Josh. Thank you so much for coming around.
Okay.
I really appreciate it. So, hope to see you around some other time.
Of course.
Take care, man.
All right, man.
Let me see what you're talking about.